I think I could have needed this more. Not as smooth as I wish it was.
Yeah.
That's okay though. It's going to taste all right, but. Let it hang a little bit, because then when you do this, it stretches.
Okay.
Is this regular flour?
This is pastry flour.
Oh, yeah? Oh.
Is that okay?
I don't know. I never used it.
It's ultra fine organic pastry flour.
Oh.
The super fancy kind.
Does it have anything else in it, like yeast or anything?
No.
Oh, I never heard of it. I should have needed this some more. I hope it tastes okay.
What makes you think you need to knead it more?
Well, because it should be very smooth.
Yeah. And it feels a little more textured than you want it to be?
Yes, yeah.
Gotcha. And what's this called in Italian?
What?
What's this piece of dough called?
SF, sfoglia.
Sfoglia.
A sfoglia. A folder, a fold. I think that's what folia is. I have an Italian dictionary at home.
Okay.
I'll look it up.
Sfoglia.
No, it's too rough. I don't like it.
Sfoglia.
I'm sorry.
You don't like it?
Huh?
It's gonna be okay. Next week when we make raviolis, we'll
do a better job.
Yeah. Ron's gonna love it either way.
Well, he wouldn't tell me if he could.
No, he wouldn't.
Yeah, it's too rough. Well, they won't know. They'll think that's the right way, so don't tell them.
Okay.
Be sneaky.
And you like to do this by hand instead of using the machine?
Yeah.
Do you have a machine?
I have a machine, sure.
Yeah.
Well, I have a machine with different parts that make different size pastas.
Yeah.
I needed it enough. I'm getting out of hand. I better do it more often.
I know a place where you can do it.
Really? I wonder where it is.
And happy to buy.
Anytime.
Mm-hmm.
You think in Italy that the old timers used to go to the corner store and buy pasta?
Oh, no, ma'am.
Never.
No. So you were born in 1923.
Yes.
So when was your mother born?
July. You know, both my mother and father were born in July.
Oh.
My mother was born July the 2nd, and my father on the 26th.
And how old was she when you were born?
24. She got married at 22,
yeah.
And she had me 2 years later.
So she was born in 1899.
Oh, yeah?
If you were born in 1923, and she was 24 when you were born. Then she was born in 18...
I think she was born in 1900.
You do?
She does, yeah. She was born
in 1900. Well, because your birthday's in January, so maybe she hadn't turned yet.
Right.
Yeah, 1900.
Because then I remember that she was born in 1900.
Wow.
Elvira.
She was 13 when she came here from Italy.
13? With her parents?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, my father came here first with a couple of boys.
From his family?
From, you know, my mother's sons.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I can't believe how unsmooth this dough is, Yarrow. I'm half broken. I don't know what I did wrong. They're not going to know the difference.
They're not.
Thank
it's going to be the best pasta we ever had.
Oh,
easily.
Oh, I don't think so. Oh, you know, I can't even remember the last time I made pasta. I think it was with you.
Mm-hmm, it was.
gotta put some flour on the bottom when I do this.
Enough?
Yeah, put more, because this is, yeah. That's good. That's very good. Wonderful. Oh. Oh. Or maybe just one more. You feel it.
Yeah.
Did enough?
It's very thin, yeah.
Yeah.
Surprisingly thin.
Well, we'll just do this one more time. I'm not doing a good job as you did. Enough. What do you think? You want it thinner?
No, I think you're amazing.
Too thin?
No, I think you're amazing.
Oh, thank you. Wow. Well, next time I'm going to make ravioli. So I'm getting kind of a little lazy, but I do a lot of cooking just for me.
Yeah, well.
So I'll cook for you.
We'll have Sunday supper. Next week we'll make raviolis.
Wonderful.
Good. Okay.
Yeah, oh, two pounds.
Okay, I don't know.
I don't remember.
2 pounds of ricotta, then two bunches of spinach. Is that?
Yeah, well, I don't know how big the bunches of spinach are, but as long as they like it, I love spinach with ricotta.
Okay.
And grating cheese and salt and pepper, that's it.
Okay.
That's the filling.
All right.
Okay, now.
Yes.
Here's how I cut it. Let me have that flour, please. I'm going to roll this dough up. Knife.
Big one?
Any kind of design. The big one if you have one. Good.
Yeah.
Is this cutting into your table?
I don't know. You want a cutting board?
Well, I think I should, yeah. Yeah. Am I gonna put these on the table?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's better.
Well, I'll just have to scoot it a little.
Yeah, that's time. Okay.
Okay.
You want to do this?
Do you want me to?
Oh, if you want to try it.
Sure. What are you doing? Just every half inch?
Well, so that's it. Then shake them out. Now they should be a little thinner, but next time we'll do a better job. I'll do a better job.
Okay.
Beautiful rings.
Just do a few and then shake them out?
Yeah. Beautiful.
We have to make sure they're all the way unfolded, yeah?
We should have put more flour. Beautiful.
Here, you keep cutting and I'll unfold these.
We'll cut them in half.
Okay. Thank you. It's okay if they're touching each other? Grandma?
What?
Is it okay if they're touching each other?
Yeah, there's flour on there.
Okay.
Oh, after they're cooked, it won't matter.
Right. I don't want to hurt your pastas.
Oh, it's okay. So thick. It's all right, they'll cook the same way. Thank you. That's it, huh?
That's it. That looks like plenty. What's this, like 3 pounds of pasta?